Welcome to Krystle Live. I'm Krystle McGill, and joining me today are the Kush Boys.
What's up? What's cracking?
Welcome, guys.
What's
Thanks
up,
for joining Krystle? Us on Krystle Live today.
Thanks for having us on Krystle Live. We're excited.
It should be a lot of fun. Now, tell me, guys, what exactly does Kush Boys mean?
Well, Kush Boys, basically, when we came up with the concept about 10 years ago, Kush was new into the cannabis market.
Okay.
So, basically, it was the Rolls Royce or Bentley of marijuana strains. So all we were saying is that we're the best and we're at the top of the food class in any and everything we do.
Right. That's amazing. And you have some awesome products here, right?
Absolutely.
So you're an entrepreneur, a philanthropist, all that stuff going on, giving back to the community as well.
Absolutely.
So tell me about, you have Aqua Hydrate here, and you also have Chronic Ice.
Yes,
so
we
tell
do.
Us a bit about it, your products.
Well, Aqua Hydrate came through as a consultant partnership, basically. And it came to me through a friend when my friend Mark Wahlberg was training for a movie called The Fighter. And Mark was spending about 14 hours a day training. And it was hard for him to recover because he had tried to do this movie about 5 times. And so Mark never really wanted to get involved or get involved with a product after he did Calvin Klein underwear. He was really focused on his acting and producing movies. And so he just said, leave the product, we'll check it out. And he called me a couple hours later and said, what's in the water? It was really helping him to recover.
Wow.
He liked the product and he basically said, you know, if we get involved, we get involved all the way. And so we were able to, you know, perform a lot of things for the company. And we became partners, and the water is performing in a really good way.
Yeah.
And then you talk about our Chronic Ice beverage here, which is we have four SKUs right now. And this is under our Hemptons Group Corporation. And Chronic Ice is a hemp-based product. And we have three iced teas right now and a ginger ale.
Great.
And hemp is a superfood.
Yeah.
Hemp is very powerful in omega-3s and omega-6s and antioxidants.
Oh.
And so we're very heavily involved in the cannabis community, and we work a lot with hemp products along with our clothing line as well. So we're looking forward to this being a very disruptive and big product in the category of beverages.
Exactly. And it's not bad for you. I mean, there's so many, you know, hemp's bad for you, can't take this and that. You know, this is a great drink, and it's, you know, it's natural.
Absolutely. Well, there's been a lot of stigma on the hemp plant, and usually you get that when a lot of people don't have the right information.
Yeah.
And so now the information is coming out, and, you know, the proof is in the pudding.
That's
so,
right.
You know, it's just been a matter of time for us. There's been a lot of sensitivity in our business discussions.
Yeah.
Maybe about 5 or 6 years ago, but now you see the laws are changing.
That's
and you're
right.
Starting to see what the plan is actually doing to help people in the world. So
exactly.
We're excited about it.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
Absolutely amazing. So it's all good. I mean, because it's legal. It's legal.
Absolutely.
It's legal.
Absolutely. It's legal.
That's great. And tell me you have Yae Yoe, which is a text messaging application that you guys created. Tell us a bit about that.
Yae Yoe, it's first is my dog's name, so it's like,
I was gonna say, where did you get the name Yae Yoe? I mean,
and the domain name was actually available, so I snatched that up. But privacy is another relevant issue.
That's right, and Facebook, and you hear so many different stories about how they're grabbing content from your private messaging.
Yes,
onto,
I mean, everything. You know, we just basically don't live with a lot of privacy anymore.
Oh, we don't.
And,
we don't.
You know, the hacking issues and, you know, just people getting into your phones is fairly simple.
That's easy to crack the code.
So there's several new text messaging apps out there right now.
Uh-huh.
And we just wanted to have our own text messaging app, so we're comfortable. We know that we're, as a company, we're not recording your messages. If you delete your messages, we're going to delete them too off our servers.
Oh, wow.
So it can never be retrieved. We have password protect on it. Messages can self-destruct.
Yeah.
You can make like really, it's also creative too, so you can send like cool photos and filters and for the kids to create memes. And you know, it's just a cool app that will fit our lifestyle and fit the lifestyle that, you know, all these kids, you know, it in that follows Kush Boys, that is with what we're doing and the pop culture of it. So that's just another thing we tapped into, and that pretty much
that's great. And so tell me, guys, there must be other things, you know, the future for Kush Boys.
Absolutely. So right now what we're involved with, we have an app that we're doing with Cheech and Chong.
Okay.
For our longtime friends and partners. Should be probably coming out in the next 7 months.
Amazing.
And we have some incredible strategic partners with that app. We're working with one of the gentlemen who's a principal at a social gaming network. And we have an incredible financial partner. And, you know, Tommy and Cheech are always great. So we're excited about that.
Yeah.
Something else we're involved in, I just closed a deal called Bee Booth.
Oh.
Which is a 10 by 10 recording kiosk.
Oh, wow.
And what we're doing with Bee Booth is we're placing Bee Booth across the malls, all around the country and all around the world, and casinos as well. So it's a 10 by 10 recording kiosk that you can fit up to 5 people into, and you can record a monologue, a comedy skit, a song.
Anything you want,
anything you want, and immediately upload it to social networking.
And tell me, guys, what gets you up and going every morning? What, you know, what drives you?
Well, you know, I'll just, you know, speak. We have a, you know, the nucleus of who we are is very spiritual.
Yeah.
So when we get up every day, we realize that we have an opportunity that God has given us.
That's
you know,
right.
We're able to get up and we feel like we can accomplish anything we want to accomplish. We've been traveling the world for many years, and you know, we're magnets.
Yes.
You know, everywhere we go, we draw people to us, and we're fortunate for that. So, you know, what drives us is being able to get up every day and experience something new.
Yeah, that's amazing. And I mean, the courage and determination that you guys have to get up and go. Like you said, it's not like being a sheep and following everyone else and just going to work every day. You're free-willed and you're, you know, you're going out there and entrepreneurs. I mean, it's great. I mean, how many products and lines and things that you've done in your life has been amazing.
It really is. I mean, you know, a lot of people would take a lifetime to be where we've been and to hang out with the people that we hang out with. But, you know, Krystle, everybody puts on their pants one leg at a time.
Yeah.
Nobody's special. We're all humans.
Right.
You know, it's just that, you know, in order to get further in life, everybody needs somebody.
Yeah.
And the people who are doing well now have been fortunate to meet the people that they need to help them along with their journey.
And tell me, who are your, you know, inspiration? You must have an inspiration out there that have, you know,
for sure
led you through.
I mean, personally, from where I'm from and how I was born and raised, you know, there's a lot of prominent blacks that I see now because of you know, where we've come as blacks, it was really hard and we've had a long journey. So, you know, guys, you know, who I'm able to sit with, like a Denzel Washington or a Spike Lee, you know, guys who have broken barriers, Oprah Winfrey.
Oh my gosh,
you know, I have a personal friend who, you know, works with Oprah, travels, and, you know, it's just phenomenal.
Tell us some celebrity stories that, you know, that you guys have come across.
Man.
The Kush Boys.
I mean, you know, celebrity stories is—it's really, to me, it, you know, it's an everyday thing. To
everyday.
Me, you know what I mean? So, I mean, we're around some of the best, you know.
Yeah.
I mean, you know, I've been fortunate to do business. You know, I've done a lot of movies with Mark Wahlberg.
And he's your best friend, your best mate.
He's one of my best friends. You know, he's the godfather of my daughter.
Oh, wow.
And I've watched Mark break a lot of barriers. You know, he's at the top of the food chain and what he's doing now.
Yeah.
You know, I've done business with Sean Combs, with P. Diddy, you know what I mean? And he's phenomenal and he's broken barriers. I mean, you know, you watch these guys and what you do is you look at them and you take a little bit from what they've done, you
That's
try to
right.
implement it into your own
own craft.
Absolutely.
I mean, you featured in what, 16 movies now and films?
I've been
in
about 15 movies.
15
yeah.
movies.
Yeah,
That's
I've
great.
Been acting since I was, I've gotten to acting since I was about 6 or 7.
6 or 7.
So
yeah.
My father was an actor and my father starred in a lot of movies in the 70s when a lot of blacks weren't doing films. godfather was Ted Lange, who was a bartender on a popular show called The Love Boat that Aaron Spelling produced. So not only did he act on the show, he was also a director.
Wow.
And he directed the show that came after, which was The Fall Guy. So, you know, I've pretty much been in this business for a long time and been fortunate to be around it since I was at a young age.
Exactly.
And I've learned a lot. So.
And your key message, guys, what would it have to be, the Kush Boys?
Kush Boys' key message? I mean, do you. You know, you can be anything that you want to be.
That's right.
You know, that's what we believe.
That's huge. Now, tell us your association affiliation with Wahlbergers.
Okay, so Wahlbergers, you know, I was able to get involved when we, there was a restaurant we did before Wahlbergers called Alma Nove.
Okay.
And, you know, Mark and his family talked about doing the Wahlbergers concept. It was really Mark's idea, he and his brother, who's a five-star chef, Paul. And so, you know, we were able to get involved during the beginning of the business, and Drew and I helped out. And now if you look at what Mark and Donnie and Paul and 44 Blue Productions along with A&E Network, it's phenomenal business.
Yeah.
They're selling franchises all over the globe.
Yeah.
And so I'm really proud of Mark and his family to be doing well in that category.
Work and play together.
You see what I go through?
Stay together.
Paul loves the abuse.
I was trying to help him.
I was trying to fix his hand.
The Emmy Award-nominated series is back.
Trying to show affection.
Oh, really?
Wasn't taught that as a child.
And the burgers are awesome.
I could imagine. I watched the show on AAA.
You got to get a
Wahlbrewski. I said, I want to have one of those juicy burgers.
He's got his own beer, too, the Wahlbrewskis. You know, Krystle, another business I wanted to tell you guys about is something we're doing in India.
Wow.
And, you know, it makes me think about it when we just discussed the philanthropy issue.
Yeah.
And it's a business called Elite Football League of India.
Mm-hmm.
And we're giving, you know, a new sport to the people over there in India who really have passion to express themselves. You know, cricket was the biggest sport over there.
Yeah.
And we've been able to land some phenomenal deals over there along with the universities as well. So we're really excited about that because, again, that's another challenge that, you know, you would never think about, you know, India. And this is something that came through some friends and colleagues of mine. And that's growing.
And tell us, lovely Drew, are you going to be at the CES 2016 next year?
Absolutely. We're going to be flooding CES with Yae Yoe.
We love it. We're going to say check him out next year. Don't forget. Now tell me, guys, where can people find you if they want to get in contact, want to grow with you? Where can they find you?
Well, we definitely have our own websites, kushboys.com. We also have chronicice.com, which is for our beverages. Yae Yoe, at Yae Yoe. Yae Yoe App. So, you know, you can find us.
You can find these guys everywhere. They are everywhere. You type the Kush Boys in, they are there. Well, guys, thank you so much for joining us today on Krystle Live.
Thank you for having us. Thank you so much.
It's been
awesome.
Hope you guys enjoyed. I'm dope. Then I'm dope, guys. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Yo, peace and blessings. We really appreciate you tuning in with the Kush Boys on Krystle Live with our girl Krystle.
Oh,
aficionado. Chuch.
Drew as well, you're an artist and a director and all that. Tell us a bit about, you know, your how you started.
I basically started as an artist.
Yeah.
I'm not really comfortable with the camera right now.
No, that's all right. Do it just your mouth. Do it your mouth. Do it. That's okay. I got bronzer. I got bronzer, man.
I love.
What's wrong? Oh, okay. You just, this is good.
Yeah, what's up? This is our Kush Boy tattoos that,
this voice is not heard of me.
It's like mine is cut off, baby. What about me?
Yo, God bless you and God bless the globe. We really appreciate you tuning in with the Kush Boys, friends in high places, on Krystle Live with our girl, Krystle.
I just socked in the head. Y'all see that shit?
That's all, folks.
Baby, it didn't take all of my life to find you. But you can believe it's gonna take the rest of my life.